So how does it sound, Councilman?
Sounds great. Like a dream come true.
It's been less than 24 hours. What's happened since then? What's gone through your mind?
Just being thankful and excited, ready to work, and just, again, being glad that a lot of people supported me and trying to learn everything all at one time. It's been pretty fun so far.
Seemed a little shocked last night.
I was totally caught me off guard, but like I said last night, I never gave up hope, and I never underestimate myself or the people, so the process was decided, and of course, I'm happy with the results.
How does it feel kind of being an alternative to solving a deadlock?
It doesn't bother me at all. What happened is basically in the past, and I'm ready to move on. I'm blessed to be in this position, and the 6th District is blessed to have me, and I'm just ready to work.
Have you heard from your constituents yet?
I've heard from some. I've heard from some neighborhood leaders, some of my neighbors, and so it's been great.
Any complaints you got to address right off the top?
Not yet.
More congratulations and anything else?
Well wishes and everything like that.
What do you see as some of the first things that you want to accomplish while you're in office?
I just want to, again, just beginning by picking up the mantle where Councilman Unsell left off, and just working with his former assistant, now my assistant, Donna Sanders, to try to figure out what he was doing, and just to put some of my ideas with it. And that's where I'm headed with it for right now.
So now you're a lawmaker, you're a politician all of a sudden.
This is great.
What about the fall?
I'll be running. And I'm excited about that as well.
Looks like the couple of people that you beat out in this in getting this seat will also be running.
That's fine. I welcome it, and I'm looking forward to running a very good, straight, fair campaign with whomever.
And you are going to run as an independent?
Absolutely.
And you know how tough that is?
Absolutely.
You think you can get your name out there and do a lot of handshaking between now and November?
Absolutely.
How difficult do you think it's going to be?
It's going to be difficult, but I look forward to challenges in my life, and I got a great support system. I'm learning a whole lot already, and like you said, it hasn't been 24 hours, so I feel like we're going to do a great job.
When you first applied for this job, did you have any idea that you might get it?
Absolutely. I had no doubt. I never doubt myself. Again, I have a strong support system. My strong faith in God, all it prevails. And I know that this is happening for a reason, and the city of Louisville can just be ready for it.
Any particular reason why you decided to put your hat in the ring?
Well, it's been a goal of mine for a long time, something I've always thought about. And when the opportunity came, I saw it as like a blessing. So I wanted to be able to come out and just let the people know who I am, and hopefully they'll accept me, and I think they will. I think when they see who I am for real, they'll accept me.
What do you think is the biggest obstacle, hurdle facing the city of Louisville?
Well, right now, I wouldn't say it's an obstacle per se, but the hottest topic is, of course, safety. And so we're definitely going to be working on some things in that area.
Well, the economy, we've got a lot of budget restraints right now.
Right, I agree. I thought you was asking specifically about Louisville.
Well, yeah, I mean, you got a few budget problems here in Louisville also, the city of Louisville. I just kind of want to know what you think is some of the main things that ought to be tackled by this council.
Again, I would still say safety. I would still say education, with, of course, jobs in the economy, and I would also say the issue of poverty, and especially in the 6th District.
You're a young guy. Is this just the start for you for a long political career?
I don't presume to know what's going to happen in the future, but I know that I'm here now. I plan on being here as long as the people have me.